So, what is this about? Get out of my way!
Ow. You all are gonna tell me why you're here, what you've done wrong, Shrek.
What did we do?
Why you wanted to kill Luigi all along. Well, bad news, Mario. I'm on Luigi's.
Wait a minute, Luigi's bad. Wait a minute. No, he's not. Luigi is not bad at all.
Ask him for yourself. Sit down! Right, bye, Keisha.
Are you serious? It's not even loaded.
Do it!
Fair enough, yeah, you forgot to load it. Oh, okay.
Now, can you all explain why you're here? Starting off with Mario.
Because...
Because...
Wait. It's because we did something wrong, right?
True. But me and Luigi have been watching you guys. You guys, including Shrek. Shrek, I am just so mad at you. I just want to kill you.
Wait! It's me. Well, looks like you guys are going to be paying a little money. What did we do? Shut up! I didn't say to talk, didn't I? Ow!
Get back up! Stay there! Don't move! I said don't move!
Where are you? So, you guys, I bet you guys are all wondering why you're here.
And you all are maggots!
So, this time, maggots. I'm turning on you guys. But it's gonna take a little bit.
Mr. Green Donkey, I have something I need
Don't
to...
Don't tell him Wait Green a minute. Donkey!
Wait a minute, I think I should use that, because this is heavy. And Bear Ghost, you better hold that with them in two hands because last time you haven't dropped it, remember?
Did he tell you you can call him Green Donkey?
Don't even do it. Don't even think about it.
Or your head will be blown, bitch. Bitch.
That's what I thought. Don't. Don't even say a word.
Luigi, why are you doing this? Don't even talk.
Okay. Alright, move. I bet you idiots are wondering why I'm here. Do you guys know how much trouble you're in?
Yeah, Shrek. Tell us one bad thing that you've done.
I stole some cheesecake. Okay.
Oh. Give us a reason!
Okay. I ended up on the toilet last night.
Maggot.
So, anyone else that wanna be a clown against me?
Lois?
I got nothing. Okay. So, is there anything you wanna say? No. Okay. Tell me. Why did you snuck out? What are you talking about?
What? Answer the question!
Okay, what I know so far, I don't know most of it yet, but what I know, okay. What I know is that all I saw was just a box. Do you know what was in it? No, I don't. It's because I couldn't open it. It was so old I couldn't open it. It wouldn't budge.
Those words don't mean anything in this
place. No. Let him talk. This is already getting interesting. So, what do you explain? So explain the box was open. That was the other one. I tried to open the old one, but the other one wouldn't open. Do you know why? I tried to figure out why, but I couldn't. Okay, next.
Keisha!
You! Ow. Do you know where it is? No, but all I know is that after when he left, I tried to gather everything up. And I found it. I tried to open it too. And then I tried to... I tried to gather everything up, but it didn't work at all. Okay. It doesn't make any sense at all. Hang on. Hold on just a sec. Okay. Next. Do you know where was it transferred to? Nope. It was so dark it couldn't see. You're a cat!
You have night vision!
You have night vision! How could you not see it? It was moving so fast. Oh, okay. Okay, well that makes sense. You're lucky. Next! Who do you know? Where is it? Do you know where it is? No. But all I know is that I heard that Shrek tried to open it. But he ended up breaking it. But it didn't open, and he left a dent in it. Okay.
Hmm.
Okay.
Actually, let me figure this one out.
What do you know?
There is no dent in that box.
Well, there was until I fixed it. I fixed it back up. Okay.
Do you know what was in it?
After I fixed it up, I tried to open it, but the latch wouldn't budge.
So, there was a latch on it. The same as that latch. So he did open it.
Well, almost all the way, but it didn't open enough, and then it closed back on me. Wait. Okay, I'm moving on to Mario. You! What do you know about it? Do you know anything about this? No, I don't. I have no idea. Okay. Let me just tell you something, Mario. Where were you yesterday? I was getting something to eat. What is wrong with you? I wasn't going. I didn't went anywhere. Yeah, sure you did it. I caught you walking out the door last night. What? What are you talking about? I don't remember being outside. Hey, wait.
Don't say you've been outside.
Okay, wait. Okay, look. I'm gonna tell you this one more time. Did you steal it? Or did you win it? Or, did you break it? No, I didn't even see it. Okay. Second question. If you were outside, then at night, what did that have to do with this? Oh, I'll tell you why. It because I wasn't any part of that.
Don't tell us.
Okay. That's enough. I'm gonna come back to you. And I better get get the right answer. And if I don't get the answer that I'm happy with, I'm gonna be very angry at you. I'm gonna be very angry at you.
Wake up!
Okay, I'm awake. Where is it? Where's the box of diamonds at? I think you stole it. No, I didn't steal it. No, I did not. Okay. You know what? Fine.
Then there's only one...
There's only one thing to do.
Actually, no. There's only one guy that's guilty. And it's Mario!
What? No, he's not. Look, we don't even know who did it yet, and they have no evidence for us. So, how is it him? Name one.
I was with Mario.
No, you were
not. I was watching him.
You know what? No. You were wrong. Please. Be real, Baragos. You know me. I'm on your side.
I know. But I'm telling you, I was with him. He just doesn't know.
So me. You were following him, but you couldn't... Wait, if it was dark, then you couldn't find him, then you couldn't see him too well. Right?
All I could see was his red cap.
And that was
all
it.
I followed.
Everyone else,
you
can leave.
I saw him open the latch.
We're gonna deal with
that. He stole all the diamonds, that's why he's so fat.
Okay, that's it. What did you do? I didn't do anything. It wasn't my fault. Don't you lie. Or else, this gets it. Okay. I didn't do it. Okay. I didn't. Very well then. I guess I'll just remove that temptation by making you unable the weeb until you gather up the evidence and if I find out that you were behind all this, you're in trouble.
And I'll be following you.
Oh, we won't be following him. He'll be on camera. Okay, I understand.
Good. And if you don't bring
and
back
get, the... Now get... If I were you, I would get on out of here and start searching.
And also, if you don't find it,
You're gonna be trapped.
If you don't find it in one whole entire day... We will send out attack drones to kill you.
Okay. I'll find out a way to get it.
Go! Good. Move on before
now
I melee you.
Now go. Now get out of here and get to work. Finally. Thank God he's gone.
Yeah. His voice is really annoying.
Yeah, no, he is really annoying.
True.
So, I guess that's it, right? Well, looks like it.
Until he comes back to give us the evidence?
Until he comes back for the evidence, we're gonna see who is behind all this. Is it Mario... Or Lilith, Keisha, Donkey, or Lars, Lenny, or Shrek. We'll see. We're gonna come back in the next video. Make sure to subscribe for more. Thank you.